The Coconut Bay and the St. Jude's Hospital have been friends over the past 6 years. The two entities have had several meetings to determine how the resort could be of assistance to the medical facility. A decision was finally taken to adopt the pediatric ward of St. Jude's Hospital.
Coconut Bay, who plays an integral part and prides itself with doing developmental initiatives for the community. Those two persons, those two organizations have now collaborated, agreed to collaborate, and with successful outcomes, which is today.
A cheque was presented to St. Jude's Hospital on Thursday.
We will be setting the agenda and we will be setting the pace for subsequent corporate partnerships. You've heard it said in different forums that there is a desire and there's a focus to create a major economic hub in the southern section. And I believe that Coconut Bay and St. Jude Hospital will be key players in that relationship.
The funds raised by the hotel were donations made by the guests through various activities held at the resort in the south of the island.
We want to continue. This is not a one-off situation. This is something, we're signing a document that says, hey, basically a marriage certificate. All right, and we're going to participate together through thick or thin. Whatever we can do, you can call on us, and we hope we can call on you. And I think that it'll be mutually beneficial, but importantly, many people will benefit.
Coconut Bay Resort is the largest employer in the south of the island. Over 300 workers are employed with the resort. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.